What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. T-Bagger Gibbon here. Hope you are doing well. This is now the fourth attempt for me at recording this. For whatever reason, I seem to be getting my timings completely wrong when it comes to doing the audio commentary. So, yeah, a little bit frustrating. But what you're going to do, you just got to kind of get on with it, roll with the punches, and crack on. Anyways, I hope you're all having a wonderful day. I hope you've all had a good weekend or having a good weekend. I've had quite a nice weekend. It's been relaxing. It's been chilled out. I've had not a lot to do. Been to the gym a couple of times. All right, maybe once. And yeah, it's been fun. So the video that you're watching in the background is a super fast free-for-all. Well, it's super fast for me anyways, on Combine. I know it's Combine again. I apologise for that, but it seems to be the only map that keeps coming up in rotation. And this was my first game on, so it happened to be the one that I recorded, and I was quite pleased with it. What I'm trying to do at the moment is just change up the weapons that I use a little bit. So I'm using the Cuda in this one. It's got the Elo sight on it, it's got extended mags, it's got grip, and it's got long barrel on it as well. So try to just change things up a little bit rather than just bringing your gameplays with me doing quite well with the Razorback. I'm just trying to do stuff a little bit differently. I know I can do alright with HVK, I know I can do alright with the Razorback, but I'm trying to get a little bit better with things like LMGs and other guns. I've actually got a really good free-for-all with Man of War and using the Cerberus and the Hardened Sentry, which seems to work out quite well for me. So hopefully, I wasn't recording at the time, but I'm hoping that my Theatre Mobile recording, I'll be able to bring you that video as well. One of the main topics that I wanted to talk about today, I say topics like I've got loads of stuff to talk about, I haven't really. What I wanted to discuss with you today, or put out there to you, is that this channel is as much as mine as it is yours, meaning that the whole point of it is for me to bring you guys entertainment. I mean, I'm hoping that you guys are here because you're entertained and you enjoy either the gameplay in the background or you enjoy, you know, what I've got to say. So if there are any topics that you'd like me to talk about or any questions that you want to ask, you know, leave comments, send me messages, whatever, I don't mind. You can reach out to me on Twitter or on YouTube, that's absolutely fine. If there's little things that you'd like me to try out from a point of view of making me rage or anything like that, so using different types of guns or ridiculous types of setups and stuff like that, then, you know, feel free, leave some suggestions, anything like that, and I'll try and do it, and I'll try and bring you the gameplays, and you'll be able to listen to me spazzing out and getting very annoyed at all the little things that are completely ridiculous and highly frustrating. So yeah, I just wanted to put that out there and make that suggestion to people and just make sure that, you know, you guys know that I want to do my best to keep you guys subscribed to me, and the best way to do that is via interaction and listening to suggestions and taking them on board and bring them to my channel. So the other thing that I just wanted to sort of touch on is just the big difference between playing free-for-all and playing domination. One of the things that I've noticed in free-for-all is that the lobbies seem to be really well balanced, but in domination, I can guarantee if there's two of us that are good players, there is no way that we will get put on the same team. I mean, I don't particularly consider myself to be an amazing player or anything like that. I'm alright, I can hold my own, I can do quite well. But we know there's not skill-based matchmaking, but there is definitely some form of lobby balancing that goes on within the code as it starts the game off, and I notice it on a regular basis whenever I'm playing free-for-all. I don't know if you guys agree with that. Let me know what you think. Pretty much, I think that we're coming to the end of the video now. So, yeah, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Welcome at the same time as well. Really appreciate you stopping by and taking the time to watch my video. Also, if you could like the video, I'd appreciate that. Helps me out a lot. And as ever, this was T-Bagger Gibbon, or Gibbon, as I like to call myself nowadays. And guys, thank you ever so much for stopping by. We will see you on the next one. Peace.